This disorder has jeopardized every relationship or ruined it. Everyone runs away from me. People are scared of me. Cleo, the most powerful program, usually scares a guy if I'm in a relationship and they end up blocking me and running away. My mom doesn't understand my disorder. My mom disrespects me in front of my daughter, and it's very upsetting. It was hard talking to my daughter and saying goodbye before I came here. She doesn't understand what's going on. My daughter doesn't know about the programs, and I have no plans to tell her. My family has tried to paint me as demonic or bad, but I'm a good person.
Okay, let me just go on record as saying you're not demonic.
Thank you.
Just my opinion. I mean, what do I know? But you're not demonic. What would you say is the single worst trauma in your life?
The worst trauma. Right now, it's not being... I can't talk about that trauma. We aren't gonna talk about...
Who's talking to me?
Fine.
I'm sorry?
What was the question? Sorry.
You know the question.
What question?
You know the question I ask you.
What was the question, though?
I ask you a question.
Yes.
What was the question I asked you?
To remember, we're fine. We're fine.
Yeah. What is your name?
Fine. I'm fine.
Fine. I'm Dr. Phil. What is your name?
Jerica.
Sorry?
Jerica.
Okay. What is the answer to my question, Jerica?
What? Don't. We can't.
If I'm talking to Jerica, then you know I asked you a question just a few minutes ago to tell me something about your life. What did I ask you? You don't even have to answer it. I just wonder what the question was.
What hurts?
Uh-huh. So what was the most painful time, the most traumatic time in your life? Most traumatic event?
Most traumatic? I don't know.
If you want me to help you, and if all of these programs are here to support you and help you, then they will come together and give you the strength to answer this question, because it is pivotal in my being able to start leading you towards reintegration and health.
We can't talk about it.